Hello, you Mexican people, this is Rustin, and welcome back to another The Sinking City game, and we're going to continue playing this game where we left off. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, let me know down below. Go support with books, Life is Anyone's Sunshine Rainbows for $1.99. Minion Knight for free, both in the Google Play Store, and go read Trials of the Three, freebrand9, webnovel.com. Below, and we have finished Death Stranding, so we can continue playing this game in Sunset City Overdrive. Sunset Overdrive, there we go. Yeah, we can continue playing this game in that one. So without further ado, I'll see you guys when the loading screen's over. See, I forgot what I was doing in this game before I stopped playing. I am trying to follow that main story. Yeah, I'll see you when I see you get there. We're in one of the main locations, I believe. I had no bullets whatsoever.
You! You're the man who handled the problems in the port. Seem like a sharp sleuth. Want to make something on the side?
I don't have time to take on extra work at the moment.
You can always find me here when you're free.
Oh, this is some side quests. Alright. Okay, it says. Oh, it's really dark. Maybe this one? That was really dark, guys. It says I'm supposed to be almost somewhere around here. I'll see it in a while. Huh. Okay, I don't know if it was supposed to be here or not. Okay. Okay, guys, I think we found the location. Alright, I want me to go around here. I don't know. Alright. Let me see if it is just around. Sorry. Alright. Yeah, it's supposed to be over there. Okay, I didn't know where to go now. So it sucks that we die, but that's what it is. So I'll see you guys when I actually get over here again. Guys, I started to understand what we had to do in this game. Yeah, I tend to understand what we had to do. We had to investigate everything in this game. Hello, oh my god, my phone screwed the fuck out of me. Yeah, I'm gonna turn my flash on. The only downside of this game is the controllers and the lighting. There we go. This is what we've been missing, guys. You guys want to read that? You can pause it. There we go. I'm an idiot. Alright. Nope. Alright. Oh, there we go. Nice. Now we got to the location where we were supposed to go in the first place. So here's the thing, guys. When it's like this, it's because it's already complete. So now we gotta go investigate the other side, which will be the factory. And that is something else here. I like that I got this game confused a little bit. So yeah, we're supposed to go to a guy now to investigate this. So you guys, I'll see you when I get over there. Alright guys, we're about to head out again. It was to the location, but let's rest travel. Yeah, I'm gonna put the flash on. Let's rest travel all the way over there. I've been doing this right. Let's get to the boat. Alright, we can head it in. Alright, where's the map? You know, I've been on a lot of maps here. No, I don't have to do that. All right.
on, are we going the right way? I am.
I'm gonna say that one.
Yeah, we're there. We're already past the objective. Let's go back. Nope. Alright, full turn radius. God, I'm gonna jump in this game. It's just gonna. There we go. Yeah. The aiming in this game is not too well. Nice. We got points for that. Alright. Now we get to hang the things. Nothing to investigate here. Wait. The three can take pictures of? Okay, we had to. Never mind.
This wouldn't even hold air for a minute. This wouldn't even hold air for a minute.
Now we gotta read a lot in this game. What's down there? Okay, I don't wanna go down there. I have a good kill. I need a friend of that.
I'm not trusting my life to a rusty suit.
Nice. Nothing here. Alright, we can craft more ammo. What can I upgrade right now? Oh, we still need a lot of experience to get points. Nice. Wait, are we done with this? Alright, we are. So it's not this one here. Alright. Oh my god, I keep forgetting how to do this. There we go. Now we gotta head to the pier again. Pier 3. What are we over here? Nice. How do I check our inventory? Okay, here we go. Nice. Oh, that deep breathing, I don't like it. Nothing over here. Alright. I'll see you guys when I get over there. I think we're close to the docks. I think we are. Oh, look at that, guys. Cthulhu statue. There we go. We didn't need that right now. Okay, we're gonna be go over here if I can find a location. There's a pure 3 there, I see it. Which one am I in? This is pure 1. Wait, this is pure 3. Let's get up, find a way around it. Ah, we gotta get in the boat. That makes sense. Wait, which boat? That boat?
Gotta be out of your head to do this to a man.
Yep. Is it this boat?
They were in high spirits, and plenty of them were drinking.
Oh wait, never mind. This is the thing we investigate. Wonder which boat they're talking about. Alright, climb that. Oh, it's that one, I see it. Question, how do I get over that? I'm assuming it's that boat that we had to get on. Oh, god damn it. Come on, get it. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Okay, guys, I was right. It is that boat we had to go with. I was wrong, I mean, not right. Oh my god, don't tell me I fall to the water again. Alright, there we go. Whoa, wait a minute, what happened? Oh, I see. Down we go, into the abyss, into the water. Oh, this is creepy. Oh, this is terrifying. Yo, I would never do this. I'm afraid of the ocean. It's a Cthulhu. Yo, fucking, this is terrifying as fuck.
This stone isn't natural. Could it be a statue?
I have a flare gun. You don't need it. This is terrifying as fuck. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Is that a squid? Yeah, you're not seeing that, right? Oh. I think we're moving to a new loading screen. That shit was freaky. I just saw my body there, like, lifeless. I think that was me. Freaking squid monster appearing out of nowhere. Okay, I think we die.
This stone isn't natural. Could it be a statue?
Yeah, I think we died because we didn't see where we're going. I see where we die. Like a shotgun. Oh, we're scared. I think we're gonna stop in a few minutes. Oh, that was weird. We just went to the light.
Scientists didn't even take their tools with them.
gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have marked me as their aphid. Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have marked me as
their aphid. Yeah, this guy has lost it. He's just dancing.
The suits are all cut up.
Yeah, it doesn't kill anything comes near me. Alright, just getting used to controls again.
Sancta Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the distant stars.
Hark, he comes! The sacred full-bellied bearer of splendor! Take me, make me, I beg you.
Bearer of what? Who are you talking to? What happened?
Our eyes! First, second, third, opened by the aura! You see much, yet do not see the splendid shell of the white virgin here sleeping.
Cut the horse crap, give me a straight answer.
Nonsense? But it is meaning that is meaningless. Open yourself. Walk. Listen. Pray. Wake, you holy worm. Take his skin and skull for your home. Take my worship and grant your kindness. I pray you.
Alright, before we do that, let's start investigating and take photos. No, it's not that one. Okay, I see. Just take a picture. Okay, there we go. I think it's too dark. I see it now. No, wait, it's not that one.
The suits are all cut up.
Oh, there's someone that has it's like dead guy somewhere around here. There you go.
A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton.
No, I need to get closer. Even closer? There we go.
A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton.
Oh, these guys stab in the head.
Sancta Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the distant stars.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
Alright. So is this here? Do we take a picture of everybody? Was it this one? I think we did. Okay. No, it was. So we go. Lo mismo es de la expedición que por ser en la misión volvieron estúpidos, siente lo que hizo progreso de ellos. A ver. Ok, pusieron en el bote porque era lo que era su presencia lo que causaba dos televisiones de aquí es por. A ver. One more, just get one of those. Huh, I didn't know that was actually what was gonna work, huh? We are missing a few things.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
Ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throgmorton.
Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have mocked me ask
that. Game, you guys. Alright, guys, I'm an idiot because. Is what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to go to here and do this.
A perfectly preserved artifact. Was it the focus of their worship?
We were supposed to be doing that.
Gods lean over us.
Wait.
Gods crawl in us.
Oh, we can go through this guy. Kicks us out of this whole thing.
temple the moment they take the G-seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits.
So we're not allowed to go over there.
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
Oh shit, they're committing homicide. Cthulhu worshippers.
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... no! Get away from me!
I think I'm starting to get the picture.
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... no! Get away from me!
Does the order matter?
Forget him! Get the seed and the seal now! We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits.
Oh man. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's like... it's... two.
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... no! Get away from me!
Ah, crap. So it's probably...
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... no! Get away from me!
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits.
You got it? Ah, come on. Ah, I didn't get the correct order this time.
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
The expedition found an artifact that drove them mad. Then, the Innsmouthers stole it and the professor in one go.
What the I don't know how the thing pops in the screen.
You see now, do you? The splendid horror of the truth.
I see, okay. No, it's not there. Okay. I was wondering what the fuck I was doing wrong. Alright guys, we're about to leave here, we're gonna end it really quick once we get to the other section. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, probably we'll cut some parts off. Nice. Alright, so we save them. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. The man is spread. Why not? Let's do that. Oh, I get an attack. Okay, there we go. I'm just gonna explode and get out of here. Oh, another cutscene. Nice. Thank you. Nice. Happen. Did we die? I don't think so. Just a paper read. Holy shit. That was weird. I'm not sure if we died or what happened, but over there, stop it short, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. As long as this finished loading. Oh, yeah. This is the only downside of this game, that is the loading screen and everything. Ah, shit. Yeah, that was weird. Let's see. We're supposed to be here now. Yeah, we're supposed to get the old groove distance. I'll see you guys when I get over there. Then I get to the floor.